Nice to win our first game back. You know, we haven't played in a few weeks, and you know, there's a lot of pieces that we really wanted to put together to play at our best today. And I was really impressed with just the way we pressured the puck, especially in the first and third period, and excited about the chances that we created today. So clearly we'd love to score more, but overall I think for us a really good hockey game to start off this half. Hockey's a funny game. That was the first thing I said. You know, we played so well, and you know, I do think that it affected us though going into the second. And they really had some confidence and momentum, and we lost the two pieces that were so good for us in the first period, which is how we were pressuring the puck and really how clean we were breaking the puck out. So we got back to that again in the third period, which was nice to see and to see us make that adjustment. Yeah, I think they're happy, you know, but I also think that there's a piece of them that's, you know they should have put more pucks in the net today. So there's a piece of them that's really excited to go into our next game against Princeton to find that way to find the back of the net.
I just shot it and Gigi was going to the net, so she tipped it. But it was awesome either way. Yeah, definitely. I mean, I think for us to battle that out, I definitely think with that win under our belt, especially after the momentum that we've had before break, I think that definitely kind of gives us a step up, say, because if we tied or we lost, I think it would have, you know, just put us a step back. But I'm happy we battled it out and got the W.